Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Greetings from Jabalpur, Madhya Pradesh. Now I'm here to meet my parents. My dad's posted here and it's been a while that I got here. And today I thought let's explore Jabalpur a little bit. So in this video, I'll be taking you guys with me. We'll have some good food, see few places here in Jabalpur. And yeah, it's going to be fun. So let's go, shall we? Hotel called Dwarka. They're very popular for their kachoris and poha, and I'm particularly here to have poha. Now if you don't know already, poha is a very popular breakfast item in Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra. And if you are in Madhya Pradesh anytime, Bhopal, Jabalpur, anywhere, you should definitely try poha, because it's not like poha that you get outside of this area. It's really, really good. Couldn't find poha today, but the samosas were good too. Now let's get to our next spot. Our plan for the day is to explore the Bedaghat area. It's about 20 kilometers from the city, and when you're here, there are a few spots that you can see and explore. Our first spot is actually a little bit of a fail. We've come to Dwardar Falls, and the best way to see the falls is to take a ropeway. It cost you about 95 rupees, but our bad luck, it is under maintenance today. So I think we are going to walk up to the viewpoint and check out the view. But if you're here, then take the ropeway. The view is actually pretty nice from the ropeway. Clearly a very popular place here, super crowded. Now let's check out the view from here. Our next spot for the day is the beautiful Pachmat Temple. It's an active temple and it's got a very cool architecture. But the best part about this place is the beautiful view of the Narmada River. Let me show you. For boating. So apparently here you get a very cool view of marble rocks jutting out of the water. It's going to be good. I hope we get to do boating. And also there are a lot of marble shops, people selling marble items. I just hope we get to do the boating, because it's actually a pretty cool view. good. We paid around 100 rupees per person. Kind of worth it. Now the plan is to go back home and chill for a bit. I think I'll see you guys a little later. Day 2 in Jabalpur, and today the plan is to go to Bargi Dam. It's about 35 kilometers from the place where we stay. And today even my dad's decided to join us. So I think without wasting any more time, we should get going. Boating point. They also have a restaurant here, and you have to buy a ticket for like 10 rupees to get inside this place. And once you're here, you can opt for boating. So they have cruises, they have speedboats. We would like to do speedboat today, and it's about 120 rupees per person. And it's actually quite nice here. It's not very crowded, and the views are also really nice. So let's go and get ticket, and let's go. Having a good day, having a real good morning. I'm just having a good day, having a good day, having a real good morning. Real good morning. Real good morning.
I guess that things can only get better from here. But sometimes I wonder, I might have met the love of my life. But I lost a number, never mind, she declined to the first date. I went to Vegas with a roommate, never mind all the lines on the highway. I aim to misbehave, cause I'm just having a good day, having a good day, having a real good morning.
Forever a coffee versus tea discussion. Don't tell me. It was quite nice. It was a very short boat ride, but we quite liked it. Now this seems like a very nice place to come for a picnic, because so many places here, like it would be nice to come for a picnic. Now the plan is to go to the Bargi Dam. It's close by only, so we'll go there. Bargi Dam, and I already love this place. It's so quiet, there's literally nobody here. And we have to climb a little bit, but it's going to be good. This place is frequented by very few people, but still, it's super littered. There's a shop there where you can get chips and all. And so many chips ka packet. Why do we do this? It's not a lot to ask to take these wrappers, take these packets with you. I mean, it's kind of disappointing. Jabalpur, don't get me wrong, you can see whatever there is to see here in just a day or max 2 days, but because I have a house here, I'm doing it slowly. So today we've come to Madan Mahal. It's in the city itself. It's about 2-3 kilometers from Jabalpur city. So there's a little bit of a climb, and we're going to see Rani Durgavati's fort now.
Get up, stretch my legs. Brush my teeth up, wash my face. Start my day. Wake up, get up, stretch my legs, eat some breakfast, milk and eggs.
Made it to the fort. This was actually a manned fort built by Rajgarhwa kings in the 12th century. It's a very small port, but something very interesting about this place is actually the structure of this fort. Just look at it. It is supported by this huge boulder. And let's get to the top and check out the view.
Okay, I know that today'll be a good day. A, B, C, 1, 2, 3. Drink some water, brush my teeth, get out of bed and I stretch. Bed and my hair is a mess. Look through my clothes for a fit. Anything I do is drip. Feel like a kid when I'm TikTok and I still keep it real as it is. I show my age, I don't switch.
So that's all from Madan Mahal. I was recording a video at the top and the guard said videography is not really allowed there, which I doubt. It just seems like he was in a very bad mood. But anyways, that's all from Madan Mahal. There is a balancing rock which is close by, so now we'll go and see that. This here is the balancing rock. Quite interesting. It is balancing on this tiny area. I don't know how it's doing it, but yeah, it's there. This is very close to the Madan Mahal fort complex, not even 50 meters from there. So if you're around this place, you can definitely check this out. Place called Chowpatty in Sadar Bazaar. So this place is known for the food options. You'll get a lot of local food, a lot of charts. I had come here last night and evenings are actually really good, but I wanted to include it in the vlog. So we've come here, we'll have some chart now. That's pretty much it from Jabalpur. Now, having traveled to Jabalpur, I honestly think it is quite underrated. Like, I had no idea that there's so much to do and see in Jabalpur. So pretty happy that I got to do these things. Leave it in the comment box below and let me know how you like this video. And also give it a thumbs up if you actually liked it. I put out travel videos every week, so please consider subscribing if you're new here. I'll see you all very soon with another video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.